Hello everyone, welcome to solve a nice math rumpet problem which is 5 power of a plus 5 power of a is equal to 100 and here it is, we find the value of a. So first of all we can be written as 5 the power of a plus 5 power of a and is equal to 100 and now here we take common this 5 power of a and can be written as out of bracket 5 power of a divided by this 5 power of a is plus 1 plus and this 5a and 5a divided by is 1 and is equal to 100 and now this 5 power of a times 1 plus 1 is 2 and is equal to 100 and so here we divided by 2 with both sides and now over 2 and over 2. This 2 and this 2 cancelled out and this 2 divided by this is 50 and now 5 power of a is equal to 50 and so here we taking log with both sides and now log 5 power of a is equal to log 50 and so here this a is here a and log 5 and is equal to log 50 and now log 5 with both sides log 5 then over log 5 and this cancelled out and it is remaining is a is equal to log 50 over log 5 and so a is equal to log this 50 can be written as 5 multiply 10 then over log 5 and now log AB is equal to log A plus log B and now here we can solve according this a is equal to log 5 plus log 10 then over log 5 and so a is equal to log 5 over log 5 then plus log 10 over log 5 and this log 5 divided by this log 5 and is equal to 1 and here it is a is equal to 1 plus log this 10 is can be written as 5 multiply 2 and then over log 5 and now a is equal to 1 plus log 5 plus log 2 then over log 5 and so other step is a is equal to 1 plus log 5 over log 5 and then plus log 2 over log 5 and a is equal to 1 plus this log 5 and this log 5 cancelled out and is equal to 1, and plus log 2 over log 5. And now a is equal to 1 plus 1 is 2, and plus this log 2 and b is this 5, and here it is a final value of a and our final answer. And now here we checked it. And so we can write question is 5 power of a plus 5 power of a is equal to 100. And now here we put the value of a, and value of a is this. So 5, and put the value of a is 2 plus log 2 and base of 5, and plus 5, and put the value of a is 2 plus log 2 and base of 5 and is equal to 100. And now here we can solve a m plus n is equal to a power of m times a power of n. And so here this 5 square times 5 log 2 base of 5 and plus 5 square times 5 log 2 base of 5 and is equal to 100. So this 5 square is 5 multiplied 2 times is 25, then times this solution is 2, and plus this 5 square is 25 times this solution is 2 and is equal to 100. 25 times 2 is 50, and plus 25 times 2 is 50 and is equal to 100, and this 50 plus 50 is 100 is equal to 100, and our verification is correct. Thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.